Oh, look, we doing Lex's car show. The Lex's car show is here. Hold on, where you at? We got a Lexus over here. Should we start with him? All right. We got our Lexus out here. Y'all can lay off the gas. We're going to start with this guy over here. He wants to park over here. Let's just start it up with him. This is clean. I'm not going to lie, this is tough. That red line matching with the red around the tires, that strip, that's nice, not gonna lie. The wing, I don't know if this car needs the wing. It don't look that bad, actually. Maybe it don't look that bad. With a stock one, Jay-Z. Okay. Let's see when I'm using it. Yeah, so the LFA tops it easily. This is clean, man. It's tough. I like that. The wing, maybe. You don't maybe need it. I don't know. I give it a solid good 8.8 right there. Good 8.8. Good 8.8. Best sounding car ever. Damn, really? Okay. Damn, this thing looks good. I like the wing. It's not like too big, not too crazy. White around the wheels. I like this. Nice, clean, simple build. Black tint. Nice, clean build, man. Did not try to go too crazy. I like this. This is good. Nice, solid rims. Good 8.8 right here. Good 8.8. This is a nice, clean build, man. I like that. RCFs are clean? Yeah, they are. Deal, you on your way? All right, bad. Pull up. That shit was clean. I like that. He got orange guts too. He do got some orange or red inside in there. You know, Lexus is they known for that. They gonna put some red in their insides for sure. They known for that. Okay, we got another. Okay, he's clean. I think this is the one that we've seen in our show yesterday. But, you know, it's clean. I like it. Nice tuck, nice stance. Okay. It's clean. The wrap. I don't know if you really need that on the this wrap. I don't know if you need this on here. The design. I don't know if you really need that design on this car. This is decent. It looks like it belongs on like a more a different car.
Babinus Cato just entered Babinus the Cato, game room.
Welcome in, bro. Appreciate the follow. Welcome, man. We're doing a nice little Lexus car meet right now. I don't know if you really need this. The wraps on the side. Or maybe you don't need this circle on the hood, too. Because just looking at it from this side, it's like a lot of circles, red circles on here. I don't think you need the hood one. But I give it a good 8.6 right here. Everything else, I like it, man. Everything else, I like. Good 8.6 right there. Solid. My car is always coming damaged. My car always gonna pull up damaged. All right, next. This is clean. There we go. We got another one of these trees. See, we've been having a lot of that. That theme's in here. I can't see it, but a lot of these things with that tree. How do I join? Add my user. Add my gamer tag, I mean. I'll just put it right there in the chat. Add my gamer tag. We got a full lobby right now, but I will be resetting the lobby after this, and then we're going to be drifting. Alright, alright. Oh, socials, mate. Oh, shit. Hey, appreciate you, homie. I'm going to definitely hit you with a follow back. Appreciate you, Dr. Driss, my guy. Salute to you, bro. I'm definitely hit you with a follow back, Brody. Alright, so look, check this out. The wheels, I like them, but I don't know if they belong on this car. It looks, I like them though. I don't know. They kind of, I like the black hood, even with the black top all the way down back. That's clean. That's clean. Just the wheels. Not sure about the wheels too so much, but I like everything else. I like everything else, really. He said I'm disqualified. Why you disqualified? I ain't gonna switch and try and take a dub. Oh, what happened? Disqualified. Okay, this right here, I give it a good 8.7. Oh, I switched cars. Wanna know what you think of my orange Lexus? Alright, I'll rate it after this. He said he switched cars. The orange, a blue. Yo, so if you just pulling up, park down at the end, cause don't park where I was already rating cars. Park at the other side. Alright, so this thing's clean. Oh wow, this is going from purple, and then is this side black? Oh, both sides are purple. Okay, he just got the crazy looking effect going on with this car. Now that's tough. This is tough with the white rims. This is actually a nice build right here. I don't know why. This thing looks clean. This thing looks clean right here. Not gonna lie. I give this a good 9. This is a nice. This is hard. I like it. I like this. I give that a good 9. I like that. The fatal with some slime going up the hood. Okay. Wow, he did come different though. He definitely came different. But what's going on with these rims? Okay. All right, something different. Them rims is different, bro. Definitely different. I like it. I mean, you know, it's different. I don't know if they belong on this car. I do like them. But one thing about this, you got to flip it around so we can actually read it. Here he goes, turning the wheels. Yes, so this side is good. This side's A1. But you do got to flip. You do got to flip this side around, though. Other than that, fire, man, you know. Other than that, fire. I give it an 8.5. You got to flip that around in the wheels. Give it an 8.5, though. Still clean. Okay. Okay, I like it. Kind of looks like the other one we've seen earlier. LB works. Okay. I like that. I just know how to mirror. He said, bro, showing them off too. He was showing them rims off, huh? Yeah. Yeah, I don't know about them rims, but these rims right here is hard on this car. Just put a decal on the other side in the same position and size. Yeah, don't mirror it, cause it's gonna put the same side, the same look from that side, which is opposite of what you need. You know what I mean? So that's why it's coming out backwards every time. So once you fix that, your wraps will look a lot better. But right now it's like one side's good, the other side's not. This is clean though, right here. I like it. Nice white black build. I just right here, a good 8.7, man. A good solid 8.7 for this. I like the plates. I like the rims, the chromies around the outer side. That's nice. Good 8.7. Good 8.7. We got another Lex. Okay, with like a gloss chromey type finish to it. It's almost like a chrome, but it's got like that little, it's like a matte chrome in a way. I don't know, that's hard though. I like that. I like that. Dr. Drift with another gifted sub to Spider. Damn, bro, shout out to you, bro. Damn, yo, W Dr. Drifts, bro. W Dr. Drifts, bro. W Dr. Drifts, bro. W Mans. He said he didn't want ads. I got the homies, bro. Hey, W Mans, bro. W Mans right there. W Mans. Send your user. I got you. W Mans, bro. A classic guy right there, man. Classic guy. This right here is clean, dog. This right here is clean. I get this right here. Good. Man, this is clean. Good 8.9. Good 8.9, bro. I like that. I like the wrap you got on there. Good 8.9. Me personally, though, I'll probably change the rims. But that's still 8.9, though. It's fire. It still looks good. Still looks good. Damn. Damn, I like the orange paint with the red tint. It actually looks good with the honeycomb. Oh, wait. We might need to go. Look at that paint. Is that a little candy? Oh, man, that's like a candy. Oh, man, he did that. He did that with the red tint. I ain't gonna lie, that's tough. This is a nice build, right? This is tough. That's clean. And then the this is kind of like that 3D effect type shit. You know what I'm saying? It kind of looks like that. You know what I mean? The branches or whatever it is. Maybe it's lightning strikes. I'm not sure. But whatever it is, it looks good with the honeycomb on the hood. I like this. I ain't gonna lie. I like this. I fuck with it. I give it a good. I like this. A good 9.2. Good 9.2. W. GG's. This right here. Ooh. Wait, with the little slime or whatever coming around the wheels? Ah, that's tough. That's tough. Only thing is, I would maybe have it going the other way, nah? Or what? Because, you know, if you're going forward, you will want that stuff to be going backwards. You get what I'm saying? You will be wanting to go towards the back of the car, right? Or maybe not. I don't know. Unless you just in reverse a lot. I don't know. But other besides that, this shit's fire. W rims. He drives in reverse. Yeah, that's what I was saying. He must be a reverse driver. I don't know. UNG, what's that? Can I request a song? Oh yeah, song request. So hit exclamation SR. Supposed to look a little green. What you talking about? It was supposed to look a little green. I might have read that a little too late. Talking about this car, supposed to look a little green? I don't know. Are the splashes around the wheel? I don't know, but, yeah, no. Spider hit exclamation SR and then the name of the artist and then the song. Yeah. So, this is clean though, but I like it. I'll just say how to put the splashes going the other way. But besides that, that thing tough. But I give it a 8.6 because I think the splashes are going the wrong way, in my opinion. I don't know. But they say he drives backwards. He's a backwards driver. So since he's a backwards driver, 8.8 for the extra style points. Shit. He's Ricky Bobby style, 8.8. Yeah. Okay, so I was stuck in. Backwards driver. Alright, we got some song requests popping off. Hold on, let me see what y'all got. Oh, this Dab King song. Shout out Dab King. Oh. Here y'all. Alright. Yeah, alright, let's get that song request going. Let's see what y'all got. We got Moof Man with the start. He's about to turn us up. Let's go. He's about to turn us up. He's slapping my shit. I put y'all on. That was me, bro. He said I put y'all on, bro. I've been had that in my playlist, dog. You crazy. You stupid. All right, let's go. Yeah, Corday's a banger. Facts. All right. We got Move Across turning us up now. So, look, I think this is our last car of the show. Yeah, it is. Okay. I'm the only one in a classic Lexus. Yeah, fatal. You crazy, my boy. You are. Extra points for that. You know how we do. Oh, my God. This wing is crazy, though, bro. Whoa, did he, like, try to find the biggest wing that the auto shop had? Nah, hey, that wing is absolutely wild. I think he did. That's why he's stepping. Yo, my man went for the biggest wing challenge. Like, he's trying to take off. Yo, Levi, that man is trying to hit the runway. Hold on. That man's trying to hit the runway, bro. He's trying to hit the airstrip. Damn, that wing is crazy, homie. All right, hold on. Let me get back to my drone. The battery's died. Bad. All right. So, look. Okay, Move. Turn me up, Move. Yeah. Got that motherfucker. Yo, that wing crazy, huh? Hey, they like it, though. They like it. All right. It's getting dark. We got to get on with this show. It's getting dark, bro. I got to be home before the streetlights come on. You know what I'm saying? All right. Hold on. Where you going, buddy? Oh, yeah. Okay. I thought he was trying to, okay. Oh, man, they turned the headlights off. All right, you good right there, my I don't know about the wheels, but, I give it a good 8.4, dog. 8.4, bro. I don't know, man. It's just a big wing, bro. All right, so, look, let's get our top three. Hold on, let me go camera mode. Hey, let me go camera mode, bro, because not gonna lie. All right, so look, top three, let's see what we got. We got the mouse all in the way. All right. I ain't even gonna hold you. No questions about it, it's valid. He's in there, that's top three. Whoever this is, black, purple, Lexus, the white rims, valid in there, top three. I'm not even gonna hold you. Can't skip past this. It's valid, top three. Whoever this is, orange car, top three. We need one more. Whoa. Wait. Whoa, move. What is this? This man cut on, bro. Whoa. I ain't gonna lie. This is in there. The white with the red. I ain't gonna lie. He's in there. That's valid. Nightfall is like this one, huh? He said my camber. I don't know, but this is in there. Whoever this is, it's valid, bro. That's clean. I ain't gonna lie. It was out of... Yeah, bro. That was tough, but... That's top three right there. I ain't gonna hold y'all. This was on the runner-up. That was runner-up. But we got our top three. I'm not gonna lie. This was clean too. I don't know. Something about them rims. Them rims starting to grow me though. I don't know. WRX OTK.
WRX underscore OTK underscore 364 just entered the Hot Boys game room.
WRX OTK, welcome in, homie. How you doing, bro? Pick another person. My orange car isn't in it. Oh, bro. See, that's why you don't switch cars, bro. Hold on. My orange car isn't it. All right, hold on. See, bro. That's why we don't switch cars, because it just gets me confused, and, you know. All right. So I said this was runner-up. This is in there, top three. Orange car, valid. I mean, not orange car, my bad. silver car is in there, top three. You're in there, so come pull up over here with these guys, and let's get the poll up. All right, so... Yeah, I didn't know the orange car. I didn't have the names up. That orange car was tough. I'm not gonna lie. I switched early. Bart held a gun to my head. Oh. I don't know why you chose whatever you chose before. But that orange car was it. No cap. I'm powering up my Death Star. Oh, shit. Let's go. It's about that time. It's about that time, Drift. All right, so let's get our top three. Let's get our poll up. Oh, WRX. Oh, yeah, you can join the party, bro. You can join for sure. Add my gamer tag, bro. All right, bet. Sipping on angels. Let me get the poll up. Who's our third person? Cog, come park up over here. So we can see you. It's right there, WRX, right above you. My gamer tag is right above you, WRX. Stream Elements just posted it. Alright. Add my gamer tag. Sipping on gin and juice. All right, so look, boom, we got the poll up. The poll is up. Let me know who y'all think. Is it y'all like Spider? What he had? Did y'all like Cog? What he brought? Or did y'all like Dark Knight? That black and purple. It's kind of hard to see right now. Use photo. Well, photo, we can't see the name. That's the only thing. For this part. We can't see the name. I just accepted you, bro. WRX. Yeah, I could do photo mode since everybody should know where y'all at, right? Maybe. Only thing is they don't show their name. So, but this is top three. The right is Spider. The middle is Cog, and left is Dark Knight. All right, get them votes in. Get them votes in. When we playing COD, Bells, after this. Who y'all think? So we got Cog leading it with 4. Spider behind with 3. Dark Knight behind with 3. Damn, this is a close one. Hey. Who y'all got? Is it Cog gonna take it? GG's? Dark Knight? Spider? Oh, nah. Four-way tie? I mean, three-way tie? What the fuck? A three-way tie? No way. That's crazy. This is the first time ever we had a three-way tie. Okay, hold on. Dr. Driss, what should we do? What should we make him pull out next? Give me a theme. Give me a theme that you want to see. Dr. Driss, it's on you. Hold on, it's on Dr. Driss. What you want to see? Top three pull out of clan. No, that's not Dr. Driss. He said, everyone get into a Toyota. Toyota, there it is. Toyota. He called it. Toyota. He said, Yoda, pull out y'all best Yodas. Top three, we're going in overtime. Pull out y'all best Yodas. We're going to run the poll back. These three people, pull out y'all best Yodas. All right, let's go. Let me see what y'all got. Can you send me an invite? So I'm going to reset the lobby right after this. We getting our shit. We almost done, WRX. Everyone got to have a clean Yoda. If you got to have a clean Yoda, bro. You got to. Let's see what they pull out. Got to have a clean Yoda. That's crazy. 4-4-4 for the tiebreaker. That was a three-way tie. I think that was the first time we ever had a three-way tie. Damn, if I was top three, I'd win. Ah, Fatal. Fatal got the Yodas, the Torino. Damn. My Yoda ugly? Oh, nah, bro. You only got one? I know you got more than one, though. Pull out your best one, bro. Top three right here. Top three. Triple overtime. That was crazy. I mean, not triple overtime, but y'all know what I mean. Three-way tie. There we go. All right, so who we had in there? We had Dark Knight. And we had Cog. Okay. I hope delivery loads. It should. Go into photo mode. All right. Once y'all get parked up, I'll go into photo mode. Send invite. Babs, you gotta add my gamer tag, bro. I can't send out invites. Cave, what's good, Cave? How you doing, bro? It's Viewy. He changed his name to Cave. What's good, my boy, Cave? I knew it was you. It's your song, Banger. If not, I'll just send a pic in the court. Okay, bet. Who else was our third? Am I accurate? You accurate, bro. That boy, you got him, Fatal. Is everybody here? Y'all ready? Or what? Hold on. What was your question, bro? Oh, Spider. Alright, the Yodos is out. You said it didn't load?
Sit on my roof like J. Cole.
WRX. Yeah, bro. WRX. Give me a second, bro. The lobby is full. We are about to reset the lobby after this, and then we about to drift, all right? Give me, like, 2 minutes, bro. We just got into overtime. We are trying to get these cars together so we can get our poll going, and then we'll be done, all right? So, look. We got our top three. Okay. We just gonna have to do this in drone mode because I don't think y'all parked up right. Y'all are? Is this the top three right here? I think so. Cool. Let's get the poll going. The poll is up. I'm in photo mode. What you talking about, Fatal? Wait. Well, Fatal, you're not in the top three. So, it's all good, Fatal. I'll rate your car after this. Hold on. Let's get through this top three so we can, you know. We were supposed to be home before dark. It's already midnight. You know what I mean? We were supposed to be home before dark. All right, y'all. So, we got two Supras. The 86. Who y'all got? Hit your uploading right now. Oh, shit. Oh, bro. His picture. Yo, decal did not upload. Pick card me top three. Fatal, what the hell, Fatal? Fatal, you did that too late, bro. You could save it for the next one. Fatal just, you know what? Me cog spider. Bro said, I asked 3 times, 6 times. Oh, you doing the calipers? Yo, Fatal, you did it too late, bro. My car is not white. You weren't answering, so I did it. What the hell, Fatal? Yo, you're crazy, homie. Just like a pop of color on it. Yo, so who y'all got? Uh-oh. Who won? Not another tie. What the hell? Dark Knight and Cog? Which one's... Bro. No way, bro. Yo. Okay, so look. How did that... He said y'all both win at this point. Alright, so look. I'm just about to vote on... I'm just about to check it out. See what cars... So who was the top three? Which one is Dark Knight? The red or the white was Cog. So which one was Dark Knight? I should have used my purple one. I forgot to vote, if that matters. Okay, so all right, yeah. So Dr. Drifts, we'll let you. Dr. Drifts forgot to vote. Dark Knight, who do you think out of this tiebreaker? Out of the white and purple. The white and purple. Let Dark Knight vote. The purple, and then you got this white. I like the purple. There it is right there. There it is right there. Because I was typing. There it is right there. Purple, is that... Dark Knight on the purple car. Dark Knight posted BMW M308. GG's. Cog said, hold up.